Question I've been asked a bunch, and I don't know the answer. I had a great offseason, continue to work. Obviously I feel like the more you practice, the more you pick up the skill. So my skill rushes are coming along, but man, right now we've got great chemistry with the group of guys we had here. Fortunate to be healthy. Family, God, all those things. It's a perfect storm right now, and right now I just pray that I stay healthy the rest of the way, and most importantly, we keep getting these W's. So
you've already matched your sack total from the year in which you were the Defensive Player of the Year. Where do you see this going?
I don't have any big number in mind. You hear about it, and yeah, that'd be nice. Biggest thing for me, and most important thing, is week to week, staying healthy, doing what I can to know what my job is, to know who I'm facing, know my opponent, win my one-on-ones, and staying healthy.
Got to do their work too.
Are you at where you need to be going into Vancouver next week?
We're going to enjoy this tonight, and then we'll start work on Sunday or Monday. But yeah, we're it's the next game, so we're ready.
Is this one of the most patient football teams you've played for? Because it just seems whenever things aren't going your way, you just stick with it.
I think so. We just have tremendous faith in both the offense and special teams and defense, so we're not going to ever give up. And I think it's just a really good team. It's the definition of a team where everyone believes in each other, loves one another, and plays hard for each other.
Did that game in Winnipeg last week maybe click things a little bit? It seems like there's a little more atmosphere after wins in this locker room now.
Well, I think some of the older guys have just been trying to pass along that, no matter what the win is, they're all hard to get in this league. I've been here in 11 when we were whatever, and it was really hard to win. So when you do win, appreciate the moment.
So, Brack, another tough one tonight. How would you describe the way you guys came out on top tonight?
Man, we just played all four quarters. We played all the way until the end. We didn't give up. They got some plays that was moving the ball a little bit, but we been and we never broke. We stayed level-headed, and we continued to fight.
With the game being so tight and so close like that, how do you stay patient?
You have to. You can't get frustrated. You got to stay even. You got to have even keel. Sorry about that. You got to be level-headed. And that's just a sign of maturity on our defense. It's on our team. And we all just stick together and kept going.
So how upset are you that one didn't count?
It's tough, man. It's tough. I feel like, the receiver, he pushed me out of my position, according to the rules, we're allowed to tug when a receiver pushes outside our position, but, it slipped by. Can't complain about it. Just move on to the next one.
Does it speak to the mental toughness of the team that you go on the next play and Jackson makes the pick?
Oh, yeah. Definitely. I mean, we know each other, man, and it's all about Wolfpack, man, in the secondary. When that ball in the air, we definitely try to go get it, and, T-Jack did a great job of playing the 70-30, go and get the corner route, and, I couldn't ask for nothing better.
All right, Chris, celebration here with the win tonight, but you got to be a little upset over that one you missed that could have ended it earlier.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, those are the ones you got to make, and, the guys expect me to make those. I expect myself to make those. It was kind of mishit it, and sailed right, and then they brought it back for a touchdown. I kind of made it more interesting than it should have been, but defense did a hell of a job, and Darren gave me a chance at the end to seal it, and that was it.
How difficult is it sometimes to put that in the back of your mind and just go out there again and kick it?
Yeah, I mean, that's pretty much what it is. Just at the end of the day, you just got to go out and kick the ball. And obviously, you want to give your team a chance at the end. And I was happy I made that last one. It felt good. And hopefully it'll kickstart something here.